Thank you very much. Coming up after the break, she went missing exactly 3 weeks ago today, as Nicola Bulley's family say the mother of two had a crisis when she stopped taking HRT. Dr. Amir is here with reassurance for anyone going through the menopause. We'll be revealing how the world of fashion paid tribute to Vivienne Westwood yesterday. It's nearly two decades since he won the X Factor. Shane Ward is here telling me why he's reuniting with former on-screen love Catherine Tilsley. And he was on the red carpet last night for the premiere of Ant-Man. Hollywood's Michael Douglas tells me why he's finally made a movie his kids can watch. And Mark's here too.
Yes, morning, Christine. I'll be taking you behind the scenes at Fashion Week and showing you how you can save money, save the planet, and stand out from the crowd by bagging some secondhand bargains.
Fresh from the premiere of the latest Ant-Man film, Hollywood star Michael Douglas tells me the secret behind his happy marriage to Catherine Zeta-Jones. Good morning. Also coming up on the show, as Bruce Willis's family reveals he's been diagnosed with dementia, Dr. Amir is here with the signs to watch out for. And Loose Women star Katie Piper is sharing the incredibly important message behind her first ever children's book. I'm here. As he prepares to head out on tour, Shane Ward is telling me why fatherhood is his most important role to date. Now today marks 3 weeks since mum of two, Nicola Bulley, first went missing. She continues to dominate headlines as Home Secretary Suella Braverman voices her concerns about the police's conduct in the search. It comes after Nicola's family released a statement yesterday pleading for a focus on finding Nicky. Good morning, Britain's Kate Hemingway joins us now. Good morning, Kate. The police continue to face criticism over the handling of this just very personal information.